Look at that.
Well, let's get started.
Okay. So this is what Kato did too?
Not quite. Kato created Oka by using her hair follicles to make a clone. He merely used the emigre to manipulate time and force the nucleus to grow more rapidly than normal. That's why Oka doesn't have any of Yoshiko Kawashima's memories. She was born a completely separate individual.
So, what about Alice?
She's exactly the same Alice that you knew. Her memories and emotions are just as they were at the time she died. And when she wakes up, she'll feel just as though she had a nice, long sleep.
You can't be serious.
Yes, but the experiment isn't a success yet. This is just a vessel for her soul to enter. The magic happens from this point on. The real trick is going to be calling her soul back into this body. To this point, not a single wizard has been able to do it. This will be the true test. We may even give birth to a monster, or we might even become monsters ourselves. All right. Once we start, there's no going back.
Fine.
Orinus. Orinus. You made it out okay, huh?
Welcome back! Did you meet Alice?
Yeah.
It didn't work at all. I'm a failure. I beg the forgiveness of God for having committed this terrible sin. I swear never again will I transgress against the holy word of our Lord.
He seems a little too perky, no?
Mm-hmm.
But our Lord is merciful, and he has given me the answer!
The answer? Do you mean to say that you know what Kato was planning?
Exactly. By the wheels of the cherubim, take this soul beyond the gates of time. Beyond the gates of time! That means Kato is planning to create a warp in the fabric of time-space.
A warp in time-space?
When the emigre power is activated and new life is generated, there's going to be a momentary change in the flow of time. I believe Kato is planning to use that to destroy the world as we know it.
Is that pretty easy? That flow of time thing?
Well, it's not easy, but I'm sure he can do it.
What's going to happen?
It's hard to guess, but maybe we'll be sent 1,000 or even 10,000 years into the past.
Oh, no.
But whatever happens, the world that we know will disappear. That's certain.
Where do you think Kato is now?
If my guess is right, he'll choose a place on a ley line with a strong magnetic field. If I was Special Agent Kato, that's what I would do.
Don't you think we should ask Karando's mother where he is?
She's right. I gotta admit, when I first saw you hanging there like that, you scared me pretty bad. But now, I feel like I've become a little bit closer to you. Almost like a brother. Maybe when you wake up, maybe that's when I can finally let go of my past and be free.
Somebody, talk to me! Call my name or something! Hey, Karen! Hey, Oh, wait a second! Lucia! Old man! You stupid dog! Wait! I'm disappearing!
This train. Alice.
You're back. I guess that I fell asleep here waiting for you to arrive.
You did? Oh.
Did you have a hard time?
Oh, I, you know, same as always.
What?
Can I sit next to you?
Sure, go ahead.
I feel kinda sick, sitting backwards.
Was it hard for you?
Huh?
To find your way here?
Not at all.
Really?
Well, a little, I guess.
I'm proud of you.
Oh, come on.
I'll never forget.
What?
taking this journey with you and meeting you, being with you.
Alice.
Don't worry. Whatever the curse is, I don't mind.
I'm sorry.
Don't be.
I wonder if God'll punish me.
Why?
Roger and I used the emigre manuscript to bring you back to life. But we couldn't do it. So you really meant what you said then? I love you too.
I know that.
If there really is a God, and if he'd grant me just one wish, I'd go back to the day we met.
Then we could take a trip together again.
That was some trip, all right.
Now we can see each other anytime.
Anytime?
I'm not going anywhere. Are you leaving?
Yeah. I've got one more thing that I have to do. Once I take care of that, everything will be out of the way, and I'll come back to you. Then I'll never leave again. I swear it.
Be careful.
See you soon. So there you are. What is it? Everybody's waiting.
How do you feel?
I'm not getting any better. It's just like Nikolai said. There's no way to break this curse.
Don't come any closer. Stay there.
Oh. All right.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Anyway, I decided, even if I can't break this stupid curse, it'll be all right. When it happens, and my soul fades away, I know that my memories, they'll live on inside all of you.
Do you mean it?
Yeah. There's nothing I can do anyway. But you know what? Before I lose my soul, while I'm still who I am, I'm gonna settle things with him. Other than that, there's not a thing that I can do about it.
Yuri!
Yeah?
I've loved you ever since I met you. I still do. I always will. I know I can't match up to Alice. You're such a dummy. I know you never noticed.
Karen, I...
No, it's fine. You don't have to say anything. I always knew in my heart that you felt the same way about me, too. That's why I risked my life. Because I loved you. And now that you know that, it's enough for me.
Thank you.
So, you came back.
So, this is where you live now, huh?
Yes, this is Tiforge Castle. I made my soul pact with Amon here. This was once home to Gilles de Rais, a powerful French nobleman. After his lover was executed as a heretic, he turned to the dark arts. Rumors of his devil worship spread, and he too was executed by the church. That was almost 500 years ago. Even love can turn to tragedy. Time changes nothing. The world today is still filled with madness and rage. In any case, you used it well, didn't you? Amon's power.
Yeah, I took out Rasputin.
But a much more powerful enemy appeared. A vast power lies beyond this mirror. A forbidden power, surpassing Amon's.
A forbidden power?
It is yours, if you can but defeat me. Do you wish to try again?
Yeah. It won't be like before. This time the gloves are coming off.
That's fine with me. We'll be right back.
Karanda.
Mother? What is it? What's happened?
Last night, your dead father appeared to me in my dream.
My father?
Yes. He showed me the enemy that you and the others must ultimately face. And he said this to me. Open Karando's seal.
My seal?
The power of the dog guardians that guard the 8 million gods of Japan. That power is in your blood, given to you to protect this world. Karando, I must follow the law. It is my duty to prepare you. You must defeat me and break out of the box that contains your power.
I understand.
I cannot hold back. If you lose, you will die. Please forgive me, my son, my beloved.
You needn't apologize. I'm Inigami too. My blood is your blood.
Awaken now the true form which lives behind the facade. Awaken now, O spirit of the ogre!
Like I won.
Sunset. Do you remember now? It's the same one.
I saw that sunset with my dad.
Inside your heart, that sunset will always be shining. You fear losing your memory, your very soul. But even that could never change you.
Dad, is it you?
Yes, it's me.
It's pretty funny. You do sort of look like me.
You've done well, son. You took the best parts of your mother and me and became your own man.
Dad, I lived the best I could. I made some good friends. I had a woman who loved me.
Yes.
I wasn't perfect, and I made mistakes, but I did the best I could. That's why I don't have any regrets.
The important thing is that you followed the path you chose. Your mother and I know that. Yuri, you have to transcend me.
What?
Show me your strength. I want to see the power of your soul. Come on, just like when you were a child, try to beat me.
Here goes. But this time, there's no holding back.
That was a pretty good warm-up.
I'm impressed. I have always loved you and Anne more than anything. I still do. I always will, son.
Dad.
A gift from your dad.
Dad!
Where's your master?
Behind us, on the field of Takamagahara.
I suppose you won't let us by.
The mutant apes live and die along with the master. If you want to fight him, you'll have to get through us.
No problem.
Thank you.
Here I go!
Can you see it? The other side of time.
Yeah.
Well then.
Let's go.
Thank you. vessel will disappear within the time warp. Once you've set foot here, you can't return to the present.
Yeah, looks that way.
You must pray. Pray as hard as you can for the world. The world you want.
The world I want?
Yes. The best one you can imagine.
Hey!
Then you can return.
Kato!
Thank you, my friend.
Come on now, let's pray. For a better world to return to. We can do it. If we really try.
Yes.
Like time's up. It's the mistletoe's curse. I knew I was living on borrowed time.
Are you scared?
No.
Will you lose your memories too?
Never.
Yuri.
Don't look at me like that. I'll see you soon.
Please, promise me. I don't want to lose you forever.
Yeah. Karen!
What?
Thank you. I'll see you all again someday. The adventure is over. I've lost a lot. In the end, was it really worth it? Will the new future be any better? Anyway, my story is over. I can feel it. The mistletoe is finally stealing away my soul. Even if I can go back to my friends, I won't really be me anymore.
then again, if it means I'll be able to live the rest of my life in peace, I guess I couldn't ask for any more.
I never thought I'd find you in a place like this. I've been looking all over for you.
Yuri, who are you?
You don't even remember your own father? Such a foolish son.
My father?
Well, let's go home now. It's cold out.
Cornelia! Look at how strong you are!
Thank you.
Another soul on my hands.
We'll be right back. Hey! pathetic. You never had a chance.
We'll be right back.
goes!
Ha!